Man they say is responsible for the death of a 17-year-old in a Jack in the Box parking lot. It happened 1 week ago on Grant and Oracle when Nathan Mayo and two brothers got into a fight in the parking lot. Mayo pulled out a gun and shot 17-year-old Carl Thompson. Thompson was taken to the hospital but died 2 days ago. Police are still looking for Nathan Mayo. Call 911 or 88 Crime if you know anything about this case.